Hey, this is Ryan Holman, founder of Sales Recruiting University, and the purpose of this 5 to 10 minute video is to see if we're a good fit to work together. From there, we'll jump on a call, dive through our programs, the details, the investment, exactly how we can help you scale up your commission-based or primarily commission-based sales organization, and then go forward from there. Who is this for? This is for companies that want to provide a commission-based sales opportunity, that want to scale up a team of at least 5+ reps long-term. So as an example, if you're just looking to scale like 1 rep long-term, that's probably not a fit. This is for companies that want to stop wasting time in the recruiting process, that want to stop hiring the wrong reps for their sales team, that want to increase the volume and the quality of their new recruits, and also want to improve things like onboarding, training, and retention. A little bit about me, I've been doing this for almost 10 years, so almost a decade in recruiting commission-based sales reps. We have almost a 40-person recruiting company. I've served roughly 1,000 clients, just like yourself, all over the country, screened through almost 1 million candidates during my career, currently recruiting well over 1,000 reps per month. And during my career, I've recruited over 30,000 sales reps that have created nearly $1 billion in sales. Who is this not for? This is not for companies only wanting 1 to 2 sales reps long-term. Now, our average client is recruiting and retaining 5 to 10+ commission-based sales reps every 90 days, although tons of our clients don't want to recruit at that kind of scale. But either way, whether you want to recruit a lot or just a couple here and there, we're not looking for somebody that just wants 1 to 2 sales reps long-term. So ideally, you at least long-term want to build a team of 5+. This is also not for companies wanting to outsource their sales department. We only work with companies wanting to build their own internal sales team. Now, if you're a small business owner and you hear that, now you're concerned because maybe you don't have leadership, onboarding, training, a sales process, a compensation plan, any type of company culture, and you have no idea what it looks like to actually onboard and retain and lead salespeople. That's okay. That's a normal aspect of our service to help you solve that. So we don't just help you recruit people, we help you actually retain them, resulting into sales production, which is what we want. This is also not for companies wanting only industry-specific experienced sales reps. So if you're only looking to hire people that have your exact industry experience, then we're not a fit for you. We help companies find the right people with the right abilities that align with your values, your character, your vision, your culture. And we want to provide an opportunity where we can train those people into success. And therefore, we can't work with people that are not serious about providing a good comp plan, not serious about onboarding and training, and not serious about leading salespeople. But again, those last three, if you don't have those things in place, we will help you solve those things. The SRU recruiting model is based on saving time, efficiency, and volume. And when I say volume, that's not to scare you if you're a smaller business owner. This is built on efficiency. So regardless if you want to just recruit 1 to 2 reps at a time, or if you want to recruit 10 to 20 at a time, this is the model. We have advertisements in the markets that we're hiring in. We have a streamlined screening and scheduling process. We're pushing all the best candidates into a group interview. Candidates then go through an 8-step group interview presentation. At the end of that presentation, 50 to 75% of the candidates that showed up to that presentation are highly interested in your opportunity. You funnel them into final interviews, go through an 8-step final interview process, and close down who you close. And this is both in a face-to-face and an online environment. So if you have a remote decentralized company, or if you're a localized company and you're remote, or if you're building a localized call center, or if you're building a localized outside sales team with a sales office, regardless of your sales model, whether it's online or face-to-face, this is the process. Some clients want to recruit a lot less and some recruit a lot more, but the average client today that we work with is signing 5 to 10+ reps every single month and retaining 5 to 10+ reps every 90 days. So those are the averages, although some clients want to recruit again a lot less and some a lot more. Ultimately, this recruiting process takes out like 70 to 80% of the time investment compared to the traditional recruiting model, allowing us to recruit volume at scale very quickly. When somebody decides to work with us, we take that very seriously. We do everything that we can to deliver for them at a high level in a way that nobody else can. And because of that, we have an amazing online brand. It's because we take care and deliver for customers. You can look us up online. We have over 150 reviews and growing every single week. And before ending this video, I'm going to give you 7 recent client examples. These were video testimonials on our YouTube channel that were done all within the last like 2 to 3 months. And again, we're not industry specific, so it doesn't matter if you're B2B or if you're direct to consumer. We have, you know, companies that are B2B doing 500K per year that have remote online sales opportunity, all the way up to some of the largest Inc. 500, you know, door-to-door direct to consumer sales forces in the country and everything in between. So here's 7 examples. The first example is 24/7 Restoration. This is a roofing and restoration company that does direct to consumer door-to-door sales. This solo owner spent 2 years trying to recruit and retain salespeople with no luck, and within 90 days of working with us, he found and retained a sales leader on top of three D2D sales reps that got up to quota, while at the same time figuring out his onboarding, his compensation, his management systems, his culture, his sales process, and training, and now the sky's the limit for him. The next example is Home Alarm ADT, and they sell residential alarms and alarms to commercial companies. On average, they spent 25 hours a week on recruiting, only successfully recruiting 1 to 2 reps at the most every single month, and those people were low quality. They typically would fall off within 30 days. Within 6 weeks of working with us, they retained 5 closers that were producing immediately, and they've scaled significantly since that review. The third example is Convolo.ai. This is a B2B software as a service company that got their own sales team by themselves previously to working with us off the ground in a salary plus commission model where the reps got leads. They came to us with the intention to not provide salaries and leads anymore, and they wanted to scale up a commission-based remote sales force. At the beginning, we helped them get their compensation together, their onboarding, their training, their management systems for this commission-based new sales division, and within 90 days, they retained 6 B2B remote sales reps that were producing and scaling up to quota, and now have a completely new revenue model within their business that's infinitely scalable because it's not required to have leads or salaries. The fourth example is Terra Firma Tax. This is a B2B tax company that was adding a new product offering to their business, and they wanted to build a commission-based field sales team. When they came to us, their goal was to dial in processes so they could recruit at volume. They didn't have onboarding, their management systems, their compensation, all of those things together. They came to us and said, hey, let's fix these things so we can recruit high volumes of commission-based sales reps in the Texas markets and scale nationally from there. We dialed those things within about 30 days, launched recruiting, and within their first month, they signed 15 B2B 1099 field sales reps, and out of that 15 group, retained 6 people that scaled up to quota and are still working with the company. The fifth example is AccuLevel. This is a home improvement business that sells concrete repair and sells basement remodels. When they came to us, they said, hey, we want to scale up our in-home closing team significantly. And although this video testimonial was recent, this is a client that's been with us for over 2 years. And within that time frame, they've retained over 25 in-home closers that are now doing quota or more. And that's only after recruiting like 28 to 29 reps. So the retention rate was like 90%. Which is unusual, but this was a great case study. Example number 6 is RE/MAX Real Estate in the Phoenix, Arizona market. These were a couple partners that spent about a year or two trying to recruit new real estate agents into their business, and they only had a couple on board, and one of them was producing. Within the first 5 weeks, they recruited 31 new agents into their business and were absolutely blown away by what they could accomplish working with us. Now again, most clients don't want to recruit at that kind of scale, but I'm trying to help you understand what the potential is when you work with us. So regardless if you want to recruit a couple reps at a time or 20 reps at a time, we can serve you in a really unique way. And the last example is US Health Advisors. This is a remote and field sales team, and they do B2B insurance sales. One of their directors came to us and invested to scale up a couple of their offices. We did really well, and we've continued to scale up to, I think, 6 or 7 of their offices now. And now we're recruiting like 50 to 70 agents for them every single month and growing across 5 to 6, 7 different markets. So in these 7 examples, you have a direct-to-consumer, the first one that just retained 3 reps over the first 90 days because that's all that they needed, all the way up to a B2B company, and the last example that's recruiting 50 to 60, 70 reps per month working with us, and everything in between. And we have hundreds of examples like this. So next steps would be to schedule a call, to show up to that call, and to take that call seriously, because we're going to let you know exactly what it looks like to scale up the sales team and get to the revenue goals that you desire. We'll talk soon.